With Concert in the Parks, call 311 for more info.
All right, we are downtown at Summerfest. People getting ready, family starting to come out, bands fine-tuning their guitars, and it looks like it's going to be a decent show. We got the Drifters playing here today, tonight actually. Things kick off around 7 o'clock, and the good thing is today's the day to do it because the winds are just going to be ruthless tomorrow. Let's get into it right now, taking a look at current wind speeds or wind gusts. This is within the hour. 33 up in Santa Fe. We're keeping a close eye on those conditions due to that fire. 45 in Grants, 41 in Gallup. Tomorrow, it's going to be even worse. We're talking 50-plus mile-per-hour winds. Current wind speeds, these are sustained wind speeds. Right now, this is what we're looking at. Pretty gusty out there. 28 in Las Vegas, same story in Tucumcari, Silver City, 20, 26 in Gallup. Let's take a look at our next slide, what we're dealing with here in Albuquerque. Temperatures pretty warm out there. We're talking 90s for today, 92 west winds at 15 miles per hour. And heat is going to be a big issue with the fire because the warmer the temperature, it just makes the conditions even more ripe, especially in the southeast. Let's look at those temperatures. 105 right now in Carlsbad, 103 in Roswell. We will do temperatures even worse than that tomorrow in the southeast, and fire danger is going to be very high. As we look at current wind speeds, not too bad. As we keep going here, we can see what to expect for tomorrow. Our low pressure system parked up in the northwest is going to really bring most of our wind. That'll be the issue as we look at Albuquerque currents again there. Let's keep it going there on the slide back of the studio for me, guys. Yeah, keep scrolling through that one. Push it again. Kind of, there we go. And then one more for me. Okay, there we go. So spot storms in the northeast for tonight, although main story will be the wind as we have extreme wind for Sunday. It's going to be in a very, very high fire danger, gusts of 50 miles per hour and maybe even more. With that extreme heat in the southeast and the southern part of the state, fire danger will be extremely high. We are under a red flag warning for pretty much the entire state. Also dealing with smoke from the Wallow Fire in areas like Quemado and Reserve, not as much in Albuquerque. As we look at Monday, things will continue as far as the wind, but not as bad. Let's do the numbers here. Northwest New Mexico, 91 in Farmington, 79 in Durango. Very gusty conditions tomorrow. As we look at the 7-day forecast for the Four Corners, we're looking at windy conditions, maybe a spot storm in Durango, and maybe one on Monday in Farmington, but really the wind will be the most noticeable feature. The rest of the week is looking good. In southwest New Mexico, it is going to be very windy tomorrow. Blowing dust. We'll have to keep a close eye on the Wallow Fire with those southwest winds gusting to 45, maybe even 50 miles per hour. 101 Las Cruces, 102 in Deming, 91 in Silver City. 7-day forecast in Silver City shows temperatures not too bad. A couple of windy days and then dipping down and then rising back into the 90s. Southeast New Mexico, it is a tinderbox down there with temperatures especially this high. We're talking 107 in Carlsbad, same story in Hobbs, 107 in Roswell, and very warm out there. Looking at the 7-day forecast, we'll see temperatures start to dip. The winds will subside by the time we get to Tuesday, back to the 90s, but that will be short-lived by Friday. We'll get back to 101 with a spot storm chance in Roswell. Northeast New Mexico, partly cloudy, windy, gusts up to 45 miles per hour, 87 in Las Vegas, 82 in Mora, 102 in Tucumcari. 70 forecast in Las Vegas shows temperatures pretty much holding steady for another day and then dipping down into the 70s briefly before returning to the upper 80s for the end of the week when we introduce spot storm chances. In the northern mountains, a very windy day tomorrow. Crews are really going to have it up against them tomorrow with gusts of 50 miles per hour possible. So all eyes will be on the Santa Fe National Forest. 85 in Santa Fe, 89 in Espanola, 74 in Chama. A couple of windy days in Santa Fe, and then things will relax. Temperatures dip, and then they come right back up. In the East Mountains, another very ripe area for fire weather. We must be careful out there, people. Gusts of 55 miles per hour possible. Very warm temperatures, 90 in Moriarty, 89 in Tierras. Here in the Duke City, still extreme fire danger. As we look at temperatures, we'll be a little bit warmer for tomorrow. A couple of degrees warmer, 95 in Berlin. Could see gusts up to 45 miles per hour, maybe even some blowing dust on the west side. Winds will continue for Monday, then calming down. But, I mean, we cannot stress the fire danger. Please be careful out there. It's going to be a bad day tomorrow. Tim?
Okay, and we'll have the latest on those fires burning in New Mexico tonight on News 13 at 10. Here's a look at tonight.